Hey guys, this is 2309 Adrian, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get Icy, the new Cydia. Alright, so what you gotta do is go to Cydia, go to Manage, Sources, you're going to add this source. Alright, you can see it, so I'm going to tell you HTTP. Two little dots, two lines, apt.ripdev.com. Now you can see it good. Right, you're gonna wanna download that. Wait a sec there, guys. Just saying, I'm gonna have all this in the description. And you want to go to the source you added, go down to I section, and you're going to see Icy. You're going to see faster, cleaner, skinnable, alternative to Cydia installer. Right, you're going to want to install it. And when we turn the CD, and press the home button, this is gonna be right there. Alright, and it's loading. You can see. Now I have packages. I'm also going to be showing you how to get all IC sources. Let it load completely. Sorry it's taking so long, guys. Alright, guys, after this, I'm gonna go to edit on top right there. I'm gonna go to add right there, little plus line. And this is gonna pop up. You're gonna wanna go add all right there. And then that's it. Done. You have all IC sources. So simple. Alright, guys. I'm done. subscribe, comment. Peace.